I do chemistry.
Peekaboo.
My name's Cody Palumbo. It's like, I never would have guessed that saying my name was so difficult. Hi, I'm Cody Palumbo. I'm a chemistry graduate student at UC Davis, and I'm also a trainee of the chemical biology program. When I initially came to UC Davis, I wanted to do organic chemistry with the hopes of making molecules. When I finally came here and got some experience with that, I realized I wanted to see where those molecules are going and the impact of those molecules. This led me to apply to the chemical biology program because if you become a trainee, it allows you to take a quarter and train in a different lab. For my cross-training, I had the opportunity to go into Dr. David Siegel's lab where he works on CRISPR-Cas9 and other genomic editing tools, which not only gave me the opportunity to work in the lab and get to know those people and have that networking, but also I got to learn about different systems and stuff like that. When you go to a new lab, you're gonna have to learn new things. In your home lab, you know where everything is. You know where pipette tips are, you know where gloves are. If you go into another lab, you kind of feel like a brand new person, brand new student again, because you're like, oh, I can't mess this up. I think it also makes you appreciate your own research a lot more, because it's extra effort from me explaining my research and why I want to do my research to people who don't do my research. So beyond doing the rotation, there's other benefits of the Chem Bio program. Because you're funded, you don't have to TA, and you can do more research, which I love to do. I hope to go to the pharmaceutical industry one day, so spending as much time doing research as possible is gonna ultimately benefit me in the end. A big reason why I came to Davis was Colorado is very cold in the winter, so it was kind of nice to escape the cold. And I grew up around the beach, so the beach is also very close for me, and so it's like definitely relaxing if I had a rough week or actually did something really great in lab, where I can go to the beach and just kind of sit around and relax for a little while. I would encourage any first year who's kind of interested in Chem Bio to apply. It gave me the opportunity to go work in a different lab. So even though we all do maybe biochemistry, I get to see how people can use the same techniques, but in a different way. A little flat, not bad.